Hi there. So tonight I'm going to show you a new Blu-ray that I received in the post from 88 Films. This is from the Italian collection and this is another giallo. So I've got another giallo added to my collection. This is a pre-order. Pre-ordered this a few months ago and it arrived yesterday. It arrived just as I was going to work. So I hung fire until I got back from work until I opened it, so I can show you now what it is I have received. So I did a previous video showing off my new 4K TV and my new setup, my new media cabinet. So hopefully you'll take a look at that and really enjoy that video because I love my new setup now. So this new Blu-ray that I've received from 88 Films, this is directed by Umberto Lenzi, and trying to think what year this was out. Usually it says what year, but anyway, it's so sweet, so perverse. Now, I've never seen this film before, and I've never heard of it either, but as soon as they announced that they were releasing it, and it was a giallo, I thought, I've got to get my hands on this. It finally arrived, so I think 88 Films are starting to do these hard boxes now. Before they were just releasing them in slip covers, but now they're becoming... They're releasing these in his hard box sleeves. So there we go, 1969 this is from, so I've just found out the year, and this is spine number 67, and this is a limited edition rigid slipcase, and I will tell you what we have in this new release. So we've got new limited edition rigid slipcover with brand new artwork by Graham Humphreys. This includes a 44 page perfect bound book and featuring new writing on the film, The Innocence of Guilt, Umberto Lenzi's So Sweet So Perverse by Chloe Leigh Taylor, a double-sided fold-out poster with brand new 2K restoration of the film from the original camera negative, high-definition Blu-ray 1080p presentation of the film, English and Italian mono 2.0 English subtitles, audio commentary with Tony Howarth and Nathaniel Thompson, Conceiving a Giallo, an interview with writer Ernesto Gastaldi, Remembering Franco Bottari, an interview with Francesca Bottari and Eugenio Escalani, Italian title sequence and Italian credits. There's an original trailer and there's a reversible sleeve on the Amore. So that's the artwork. The front, really like the artwork, and then we've got the back, so you could pause it if you want to, if you can read that. So it says, following the international success of Orgasmo, the second Umberto Lenzi and Carol Baker collaboration is a kinky retelling of Diabolique featuring, so that's quite good, because I remember Diabolique, it's a French film, and Criterion released that. I've got that in my collection, I really enjoyed that. It features Irish Paris locations, trippy flashbacks, and swinging score by Riz Ortolani, who did the score for Cannibal Holocaust, and an all-star Euro cult class that includes Jean-Louis Trintignant from The Great Silence, Erica Blanc, Kill Baby Kill, which is a classic Mario Bava film, Horse Frank, The Cat of Nine Tails, Dario Argento, and Helga Line, Nightmare Castle, which I've never seen. Executive produced by Sergio Martino, who's a legend, The Violent Professionals, from a screenplay by Ernesto Castaldi. from 2019. After the fall of New York, this full-blown classic giallo and one of Lenz's best from Beatmania, which must be like a magazine, possibly, is now fully restored in a new 2K scan from the original negative. So I'll show you. So I have flipped the artwork with the original artwork. And then we get inside. So we get this. This is the newly commissioned artwork, which is on the front cover of the hard box. Then we get a reversible double-sided poster, which is has again the flipped artwork, and then they has the newly commissioned artwork. And then we have the booklets. And it must it does actually open up like a gatefold. So any nudity or anything like that I will try and cover. I mean, if it's anything as good as Diabolik, then I think I'm in for a treat. Because the twist at the end of Diabolik was just really unexpected. Yeah, I can show that. It's not no nudity in that one. Nice picture there. There you go, that's the booklet, and that is the new release by 18 Films of So Sweet, So Perverse. I have pre-ordered the Doll of Satan from 18 Films. I pre-ordered that, and that's another in the giallo genre line, so looking forward to when that arrives. That'll be a while yet. It's been put back, the release date, so got that on pre-order. Got quite a few pre-orders as well, things like Dune, True Romance, the Damogen trilogy, the Children of the Corn box set, and there's others as well which I want to get as well. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching this video. I would really appreciate if you could subscribe to my channel, like this video if you could, and comment if you've got this or pre-ordered it, and like to see comments. Thanks for watching. Bye.